Just saying the name is fine.
Beetlejuice is a red supergiant, really bright. Means something really gross when it's not spelled right. People knew about the star even in ancient times. Guys like Ptolemy and others who were studying astronomy. But Sir John Herschel was the first one on the list to describe his brightness cycles in 1836. And it's in the constellation called Orion. It's been hard for scientists to measure it, but they keep trying. Beetlejuice.
The red supergiant.
Beetlejuice.
In the constellation Orion.
Beetlejuice.
Both brighter and bigger than the sun.
Beetlejuice.
Just saying the name is fine.
Beetlejuice is about 600 light years away. Some people think it's closer depending on its brightness that day. That's always the problem with a variable star. It's a bit of a challenge to tell how far off they are. For those who want to know Beetlejuice facts and figures, we'll start by saying that it's 1400 times bigger than the sun, and it has 20 times more mass and belongs to the spectral class M2 lab. Scientists believe it's in its final stages, and once it explodes, a supernova is created. But that won't happen until it's probably much older. When it does, Orion's gonna need a new shoulder.
Yeah, Orion's gonna need a new shoulder!
Beetlejuice.
The red supergiant.
Beetlejuice.
In the constellation Orion.
Beetlejuice.
Both brighter and bigger than the sun.
Beetlejuice.
Just saying the name is fine.